today we are doing more makeup because I'm tired and we'll be back to regular scheduling next week. This is just a random one. Today we are doing my very old dance makeup, but with an upgrade. So this isn't exactly what I used to do, but this is just for fun. I'm going to do it in a tutorial way, and I haven't practiced this, and it might go wrong. Obviously, please do skincare beforehand. And then next, contacts if you have any. I don't, I just go blind. And then next, you would do primer. Now, I'm not going to apply any because I'm about to go and jump in the bath after my ballet lesson, so we're not doing that. But those are what you would do before this. So next is foundation, same as the last video because I only have one. I just use sponges to apply. Now, I think Mum used to just rub it all over my face because I was too young to understand makeup. So, of course, I would not be doing it myself, otherwise I'd look like a clown. So, as it's stage makeup, it'd be two squirts. And then, apply to the worst bits of the face. And then blend. Make sure to blend it down your neck. So next, we are just going to use powder. I have no clue if I used to do this, but that's what we're doing. We are next on eyelashes. We are just going to use this mascara. We're not putting a lot of mascara on, just a little bit. Okay, and now we're going to use eyebrow gel. This I wouldn't do, I would use mascara because I remember, because it was hell. But I've only just started using eyebrow gel, so that is definitely new. This is one my sister gave me. Okay, so this is when we get to actually what I used to use when I was little. So I'm not, I love this, just this lipstick. Yeah, so is what we're going to be using because this is based off that. I'm praying this looks okay. I mean, considering it's a kid's makeup thing, kind of impressed. But because it's so old, didn't you still? Honestly, it looks a bit dried up, but we're going to go with it. I'm hoping it's not like super bad, but probably is. I can't see how it's looking on camera, but in the mirror it doesn't look the best. I'm not gonna lie. My mum used to do was use this old kiddie makeup palette and apply the little pink in the middle for my blush. That's all she used to do. But because we are upgrading this, or attempting to, this lipstick is not the best. We're contouring. I might regret this because I've only just learned how to do this. I'm using this colour. Next, I wouldn't use highlight usually. This is quite a new development. Now, I was a stage girl, so I'm guessing if I had highlight, I would have put a lot on. Okay, now, so we're going to use this eyeshadow colour because that is what I used to use for my blush. This is combining with purple. Oh well. I'm starting to like the lipstick. If it wasn't so chunky, I'd like it, actually. And I'm not mad at anything so far, which is quite good. Anyway, now we're on to the next bit, which is the eyes, which is where it could go very interesting because I haven't practiced. So, what it starts with is, this is the old palette. I believe this was my mum's. So, we're going to use the blue, not the other one. And we're going to do the lid and the crease with it. Right, I've made the decision myself that I'm going to do a tiny bit on the inner corner because it just feels like it's meant to. It is fine. And then what she would use on this one is the whitish colour on this side, just to blend it outwards and to give it a bit of a shimmer. I'm drawing it from my inner corner all the way to the outside and back, basically. I've got to be honest, I'm not actually that mad with it. Okay, time for the last step. So, I never used eyeliner. Mum just used this where my eye, like along the eye line. So, it's just really sparkly. So, that's what I'm going to use. And that's the finished look. Actually, I'm out of it. Maybe I should change the lipstick for the same colour, but something that's not a kid's kit. But anyway, thank you for watching. I'm going to have a bath now. See you next week. And then we'll be back to normal scheduling. A really good dance cover coming out. Anyway, thank you for watching. Bye!